this, and trying to sing the G isn't going to do anything. It's going to make it harder. Doing like this will also make it harder. Just relax. Me, I got you, and just pop it up there when we have the G. Can we go, you got me? You guys sound really nice. Here we go, 5, 6, about 6, 7, 10. We'll split when we get to girls. What I'm probably gonna do, we'll probably kind of like do a mix of some stuff so you guys can really like get into your really easy belt. And it's gonna like just okay, cool. You guys aren't scared. Don't worry, good. That's what I love to hear. So let's go. Pick up to 94, please. Hey Charlie, I have another question.
Yes.
When you have the keep giving each brother all, there's like an arrow going over 2 reps and there's an arrow coming down at you. What does that mean?
We don't take a breath after all.
So you hold, keep giving each brother all. You can.
Yep.
Thank you very much. So guys, that quarter rest of 198 is gone. Keep giving each brother all. You can. So you can take that breath before you, but do not take a breath at the end on beat 4 of all 198. You guys see what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Excellent. Your lifelong membership. Okay, do a side read for me. Here we go. 5, 6, about 6, 7, and 1.
Your lifelong membership.
You have to really get that. Your lifelong. Your lifelong. 5, 6, about 6, 7, and 1. Really just go for it. One more time. Oh, aren't you? And can you hit that syncopation more to the, oh, aren't ya? Oh,